The last time I interviewed was 2007, wasn't it?
It certainly was.
Yeah, it was Save Our Sorting Office, wasn't it?
Really,
yeah,
I'm still doing the same crappy old job.
Yeah.
Still bringing
over. That's right. Yeah. But you're not wearing the same hat now, though, are you?
No.
You're not even wearing a hat.
They don't give us no uniform.
No, they don't. No, that's right. No.
Have you noticed that all the managers are dressed as cowboys?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. So you didn't dress up then, Frank?
Beg your pardon?
You never dressed up then?
No, I don't really participate in such things, mate.
Oh, right.
I don't mind seeing others make a fool out of themselves. Some of them look quite good, really.
Do they? Oh, I'll have a look in a minute.
Looks like Woody from out the Toy Story.
Oh, right.
And Phil Allen. From a part of the hills of Tennessee or something.
Oh, I'll have a look at that.
Give him an Indian dressed as a cowboy as well.
I see Adele. Adele looks very good in her outfit, doesn't she? Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, there is an Indian.
Right. Oh, I'll have a look at that. Oh, I've seen him. It's Rash, isn't it?
Oh, right.
I've seen him. Yeah, he looks all right, that. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Phil Allen look.
I wouldn't do it myself, but I don't mind seeing them.
It's all right, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, all right, thank you. Yeah, not too bad. Have you got a message for the team here for Christmas? You're going to give that, are you? You're going to plug them all, are you? Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you... Did you see my last production in 2006? You might have done, yeah. That's right. Possibly, yeah. Yeah. And here comes Candid Camera. Here we are, Candid Camera. Well, hello. It's the Mexican. He looks like a Beverly Hill. He's a Beverly Hill Billy, isn't he? Yeah. Is this your ambition? Is it to go to America and become a hillbilly?
It's Deliverance.
Yeah. Deliverance.
Silly Billy.
Silly Billy.
Oh, yeah. Tremendous. Thanks a lot.
Well, I think he'd give us deliverance from here anyway if you went out to America, wouldn't you, Phil?
If I was there, then it'd be deliverance from evil. Deliverance.
Don't you dare go yet, you know. I've got you now. Well, I thought, that's very nice, that. I like that. Didn't you have some sort of a costume a little bit like that before?
No.
Oh. Looks like you've shrunk a bit on the front there, Lou. You know, you've got a bit of space to actually fill it out, really. Clara Potts. Oh, right. It's soil in there, is it? It's not... Yeah, I think you're about the best I've seen so far. Well, let's have a look at your tomahawk then. Oh, yeah. Very good. Let's have a look. Oh, right. And how, did you, where did you get them from then?
Party shop.
Oh, right. And everything else as well, did you?
Yeah, I got this down Barton
Street. Oh, right. Well, it's a nice get up, isn't it? I like that. That's really smart. Let's have a look. This is on high definition.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, yes. What about the boots then?
They're mine.
They're yours, is it? Oh, I do like that. Very smart. Where did you get your hat? Where did you get that hat from? Oh, right. You got the kit then, did you? You bought the kit. Yes. Oh, right. Oh, it's very good. I like it. It's very smart. Did you know everybody else was going to be a cowboy?
Yeah.
I thought it's a theme this year, isn't it, cowboys?
Yeah.
Here they are. Let's have a. Sorry. Would you like to say a few words there? Hello? You sure?
There's not a joke on there, is there?
No, come on, over the top. Would you like me to make you famous? Where's your hat then?
It's in the office.
Oh, right. And who are you?
American Hobo.
Oh, right. Oh, okay then. Ah, oh, right. any left? Is there? You've had it all.
How's up, man?
This looks quite nice, doesn't it? Very smart. Would you like to say a few words then?
No, thank you, sir.
You sure?
Yes.
Anybody?
You all enjoy your Christmas.
Yeah, would you like to say something, on this 2009 Christmas? All right then, come on then. Let's see you stuff your face. I want to see a nice little, give her a cuddle then or something, you know. You're going to eat something then, are you? Let's see the animals eat some food then. Is that it then, is it? Didn't do anything else? Huh? Yeah. Are you happy in your work then, Rog? You didn't know that, did you?
No, I didn't. Good job I never said something.
Well, you could do, it doesn't matter. I think that's very apt to squall actually doing the form. Yeah, definitely. Yeah.